Drivers Behind the Line. Drivers Behind the Line. 3, 2, 1, power up.
Okay, as we go into autonomous, it looks like all 6 robots are moving. The hitchhikers are able to flip their switch to the Red Alliance. Looks like 6908 is trying to do the same, and they flip it. As we go into teleop, let's see what the teams have in store for us today. It looks like the Blue Alliance has already the scale, but hitchhikers aren't about to let that happen as they put another power cube to the scale and balance it out. Hitchhikers adds another one, but so does 4561. This looks like it's going to be a Terabytes versus the Hitchhikers. Blue Alliance still has control of the scale in one switch, while the Red Alliance has the other. Looks like 4767 is providing a little bit of defense. Hitchhikers adds another power cube to the scale, but it is not enough to flip the scale. Looks like 4767 is adding, providing some little defense against the Terabytes. 6639 has a GameCube and it looks like attempting to try to put it on the Switch. But they drop it! Hitchhikers has another power cube and is feeding it into the intake. 6639 looks like they're trying to bubbling with that power cube a little bit. While 6608 is feeding another game power cube into the intake. The Blue Alliance still has control of the scale in one switch, while the Red Alliance has control of the other switch. This is a very close match. With 34 seconds left, we don't know what's going to end up happening. Currently 30 seconds left, and it looks like 5919 is already starting to climb. Hitchhikers are still working on feeding those GameCubes into the intake. Looks like Terabytes is having a little bit of trouble trying to latch onto that bar with 1 second left. Ownership.